David's first day at camp. He's a little sick to his stomach, and so we decided that we're not going to take him down. So we'll take him down tomorrow. So that's the end of the taping for today in terms of the camp tape.
Yeah, I can do a little bit of camera work myself. Need the wide-angle lens down there.
Now, let me set the stage. As you can see, it's still Sunday, July 29th, 1990, and David has recovered. So he's going to go to camp tomorrow. He's feeling a lot better than he did a couple hours ago. And there's Big Rye down in the pool, doing his thing. What's that?
He watched Blood Pressure.
What? I didn't do it. Come on, boy. What a gorgeous day. I mean to tell you, it's absolutely fabulous. Let's see. What time is it? About a quarter till six? Hey, that reminds me. I got to change the sprinkler.
About 5:30.
5:35? 97 degrees, 104% humidity.
Oh,
what a day for swimming.
Like 85 degrees.
And there's little Dinky Doodle doing his thing.
Like
do it, Dink, do it.
Right. It's either that or show what I can do.
What are you doing, baby? It's in your driving.
Hey, Ryan, where'd you get that mask, boy? David, don't bounce that off his head. Hey, Carol?
Yes?
Come on out here and film a little bit, David and me throwing the ball and catching it.
Yeah, what a half hour of that from yesterday.
I never get tired of it. Besides that, this tape's almost done. Might as well fill it out.
Okay, we will.
Flowers are looking better every day. You don't know how to be a Mario.
Julie, have you tried that Nintendo game called Tetris?
No.
You talk fun.
It's tired.
It is fun.
It's fun?
Yeah.
It's tired.
She's there. You have phones. You drive.
When we were in Canada, they had one of those.
David, look at me, son. Ryan, look at me, boy.
Set up on display.
Go under that water, Ryan. Hit it. Hit that water, boy.
How was Canada? It was kind of fun. We got tired of people speaking French all the time.
Oh, I know. Isn't that awful? They're rude.
It was grueling for me.
They were rude to us when we were in Montreal.
Is that right? All right, Samson, clap, clap, and let's roll it.
And we don't know how good a thrower Jim is either.
Go on, Jim. Show your work.
Bless you. I gotta prepare myself mentally for this one anyway.
Oh, brother. Bless you, boys. I'm bothering you.
You just fired out there, Jim. And you lie, but now get the sucker.
I'm just kind of enjoying the flowers here.
I'll take care of it. Don't worry.
I'm running film.
Do I need to set the stage?
Set the stage.
Jim's going to lob it out there in the middle of the pool. I'm going to do a fantastic run off of the board. and spear that sucker. Anytime you're ready, big guy.
The ball sits there.
I need one more try.
Gary.
The spearheaded ball.
Yes.
That's a little bit too high for you.
A little bit too high.
He did it! Right. It's a good thing that ball doesn't have much air in it.
For the spear.
That's good.
David has been in this pool almost all day.
I'm going to try it one more time, then I'm going to throw the chip.
All right.
Just lob that sucker up there, I'll get it.
97.5 WOME.
If he squeezes any harder, he's gonna bust the air out of
that thing. For 10 years, we also have some Tom Petty on the way and band company.
Are you wonderful?
Another 45 minutes. Huh? Of stop.
Are you wonderful?
I've never denied it.
Dreams of earning more than just one. But today, it's obvious starting a new career or getting a better
job. Well, what are you gonna do now, Gary?
I'm going to lob it to Jeff.
He wants to spend 4 to 6 years in school. Well, he has answers in 6 to 12 months.
These impatients are finally starting to look the way they're supposed to.
For a career in accounting, secretarial, travel and hospitality.
Okay, Jeff, here you go.
Computer operator.
He's too slow, Mike. That was a perfect lob.
He's too slow. To hear Gary say.
Because they know Ammo graduates are well-trained.
That boy slowed down in his old days.
Ammo College is accredited.
10 years ago, he would have gobbled that up.
Ammo College offers financial aid.
I think it was low myself.
Well, that's because you waited too long to go. It was up there.
Call Ammo College today, 762.
All right. Well, he lost it.
Ultimate. The epitome. Did he blow it?
He blew it.
That was a perfect throw. Perfect!
David, come here and show Jim how to do this.
Huh?
I said, David, come here and show him how to do this.
Hey, Jim, I'm going to show you how to do it.
Here, get back out of the way, David. Those throws are perfect.
Okay.
That might have hurt.
That throw was too short. That was my fault. Okay, come on. Come on, David, fire the ball. Get off the board.
Let's do it.
Okay, David.
Oh, scoop that sucker.
He choked. He lost it.
I thought you had it, boy.
Me too.
Now I'm going to picture of Mike doing the filming.
Fire that apple.
I thought the guys would be here long before this.
Fire that apple, son.
Like Gatorade.
David, the ball. David, the ball.
That wasn't too swift.
On 97.5 WOME.
We need some action.
There it is. Again.
Did he do it?
Perfect.
He did it. All right.
Gotta admit, those throws are perfect. Hit this one, boy. Bad throw.
That was a good throw.
David doesn't jump out to him, Gary.
Yeah, I know. It was false, son. There he is. Kirk is fit.
Kirk! I expected you about 40 minutes ago.
Where's your bathing suit?
David was doing a lot better than that earlier.
Okay, fire that out, boy. Hey, Kirk, where's your bathing suit?
I think he went to get it, Gary.
Okay.
Gary loves to watch himself do laps.
Yeah.
Set the stage. Saturday, August 4th, 1990. We're in Withville. We're in Withville, heading down to Myrtle Beach. And there it is, old Route 70. 77 South. What do you think, Scoo? You all pumped up for this trip?
Oh, I'm pumped up.
Where's Carol and the kids? Let's roll. Huh? I always like to record a little bit of where we stay. Yes, for the first time today, Mr. Bones makes an appearance on the scene. What sayeth you, son? Huh? Anything? He says, let's get this show on the road. There it is, the Knight's Inn, and right across the way, the old McWith Inn. Famous, infamous in its own slime. Right, Boots? Huh? Whatever I say, you got it. It's almost 9 o'clock and it's still a little hazy, kind of foggy around here. I don't know where he is. There he is, Mr. Skin. Sometimes we say, what a waste of skin. Gotta get the old teeth brushed. Tell me as we leave Withville, Virginia, did you get a good night's sleep last night?
Yes.
Let me take a look at some bony legs and what's David showing me?
Does anybody need
Super Mario Brothers? Those guys
Does
are rags.
Does anybody need to make a pit stop?
Anybody gotta go poo-poo, pee-pee? Drop a load, pass some foul wind, get it taken care of now. Super Mario Brothers, those guys are rag. All right, yes sir, ladies and gentlemen, here we are packing up to head out of Withville, down to North Carolina, or South Carolina, Myrtle Beach. As you can see, the sun has broken through the clouds. What? What's he doing?
Waiting for a power up.
No.
Are you powering up, son?
Shell, I'm hammering.
Is he hammering himself? He's powering up like Super Mario 7. Super Mario 7 is still vaporware, little son. Vaporware. You guys ready to roll?
Come on.
Hey, I'm not driving right this morning.
Girl, remember how
okay.
Super Mario 3 from Ryan, and me and Ryan were playing?
Hit it, Boots. Jump into that old mobile. Let's roll. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, here we are on the road again.
Shut up and turn the air conditioning on.
Well, hang on. Just let me get us going down this hill. I've always wanted to tape. There's our favorite Shell station where we gassed up. Exciting to me. I'm the one that likes to watch this kind of stuff as we're leaving Withville, Virginia on Saturday, August 4th, 1990. And here I am back where I belong behind the camera. Orchestrating, narrating, directing,
77 Dad. South.
Choreographing, 77 South. Yes,
Dad,
yes.
Next time you'll be where you belong too.
Where's
at
that?
At home.
At home? I came out and washed the windshield this morning specifically so I could film us leaving Withville. Carol, you could swing around here. We're turning right.
You're, I don't know how wide
okay,
this car
okay,
is.
Okay, that's all right. Just take
you
your
leave,
time.
When she's driving this car, you leave her. I'm glad we got gas last night. They just raised it to 108, Gary.
Did they really?
How much was it?
We bought it for 103 last night. That's $5 a gallon. That's 50 cents we saved. It's still a little foggy, you fans can see, but the sunshine is up there. As we're going on to the ramp to get back on to 77 South to head down to, oh, I hope it's not cloudy when we get to our favorite spot going down the mountains that I wanted to film. I have a feeling it may be because we're going to be there in about a half hour. Doggone it.
Oh, darn.
And we're leaving the fabulous Withville, Virginia, famous for the McWith Inn and Mamma Mia's. By the way, did you guys notice that that they're going to be building a Chinese restaurant right there across from the Days Inn? And we really dropped here. Yeah, this is heading out of Virginia, going down into Carolina. North Carolina, this is the 6 mile descent. Mountains everywhere. It's a beautiful day, nice and sunny. 6 miles to North Carolina, Foobs. Can you see? Awesome. Scoot, you got a rock mark in your windshield. Did you just get that? Or? Okay, Carol, look, where you can find a stop where we can. A place where we can stop. Look at that mountain rock up there just coming down. And over there. Carol, stop where I can
these berms are not the greatest here.
On the right-hand side, Carol. Over there on the right-hand side. There would have been perfect. Stop, Carol. Pull over.
Well, she can't just pull over, Carrie.
Watch the fallen rocks.
Now, that's not a good spot.
Well, look at the quails they have painted on the back of that cruise master.
Okay, slow down, Carol. Slow down. Right over here.
Here?
No, right where that orange truck is up there. Close to the runaway. All right, we'll stop. Oh, David, one of your favorite things you've always wanted to see close up and personal. A runaway truck ramp where the trucks run right up that mountain and stop. Unbelievable, the boy says. He cannot stand it. I'm going to get out and try and film the valley over on the other side of the road.
I love it. I just walked across the highway to get over to this side so I can film down into the valley. And David says, Dad, if you get hit by a car, splatter the other way, not over towards the car where we parked. I love their concern. Awesome. This is just awesome. I hope you can tell how beautiful it is. Look at those mountains back up behind us. And there's David getting himself a brewski. All right. There's the old runaway truck. There's a runaway truck. Speaking of trucks, there's another one getting into the car.
Now we're back in the car. We pulled back onto the highway. We've still got a decline down for the next 4 miles. Those rocks beside us on either side of us, I can remember the first time I ever rode this.
Scared him silly.
No, it didn't scare me silly.
Had to clean his drawers.
I was driving down to Florida by myself. It was in October. It was at night. And there wasn't a cloud in the sky. It was a full moon, and it was looking out over the valley. It was absolutely awesome. Remember, it was that time that I went down
by myself.
Carol, you packed me up,
yeah.
And I left in the morning and left at night in the afternoon.
Most peaceful week of my life.
And I drove all night long, and that's when I discovered. That's the time that I discovered all of the. Things to do at Disney World that you could do that we'd never done before because we'd never gone over to those places. Yeah, we got your trash can. Remember, Carol, I came back. I was so excited. I'd been over to Fort Wilderness for the first time and everything. No, but I found out about Fort Wilderness. It was the first time I'd ever been over to the hotels, the Polynesian and the Contemporary. And I walked over to the...
I thought I had the cruise on.
Well, we're just about out of Virginia now.
You're about 80.
And almost into Carolina.
And then one more state.
That's right, South Carolina. I'll film this down through to the, I see the Virginia state line, and then I'll shut it off for a while. On the road again! How do you sing that song, David? On the road again! I don't know the words. Went to a dance looking for romance. Saw Barbaranzo. I thought I'd take a chance on Barbaran. He got me rocking and a rolling, rocking and a reeling, Barbaran.
Man, how's this feel, Dave? It's great to be out of the car, isn't it? there in this big old ocean. Let me see you ride a wave, little son. He's right for you. Go on back out, son, so I know the son of my back. There he goes. Hey, little guy, I think I'm going to go get my bathing suit on, too. David? What are you doing?
I'm looking away.
Huh? What are you doing out here in this big old ocean? Like the ocean? Where'd he go? Where'd the little turd go? Hey, son, come on back to the room with me, David. Come on back to the room with me. I want to get my bathing suit on.
Well, forget it. I'm staying out here.
There it is, the Great Windjammer Motel. You riding the waves? Huh? Miss Church, you riding the waves? Oh man, what a beautiful day. Look at that sunshine.
The water's warm too, it's not cold.
David, what are you doing on the beach? Why aren't you in the water, son?
Huh?
Huh? Why aren't you?
Sis.
Hey, where's your sis?
Home.
Where's your sis? Let's go find your sis, son.
First, let me wash my hands.
Okay, wash your hands. Then we'll go get your sis. We'll get my shoes and go back up to the hotel room. I'm putting my bathing suit on. I'm going in that water. Okay? What do you say, little guy? Let's go on back up so I can change. What'd you say?
Let's hit it. That boy loves the water. He loves his ocean.
Okay, let's go. I got the shell washed out.
Let me see. Oh, yeah, you did get it washed out. Looks good, son.
Isn't it pretty?
Let me see it again. Oh, it's beautiful. Are you going to collect a lot of shells down here in the next 8 days?
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet you are, little guy.
Yeah.
Well, come on, let's go.
Yes, here it is. Sunday, August 25th. I mean, August 5th. And David's got himself a boat. Mercy.
Come on back out, son.
That boy has been riding some serious waves. Blow the stink off him.
He's struggling to get back out. The question still remains, will he make it?
He says, surf is up. There he goes, riding in another wave. Now he's going out to catch himself a big one. Where are you going, David?
Come here a minute, I can't hear you.
Where are you going?
Up in front of the wind chamber.
That's okay, it's all right here.
Oh, okay.
Boy, got hit by a wave. He's in serious trouble. Big trouble. Now there goes the little boy trying to catch a wave, and one caught him, and he wiped out. That boy took a serious hit. Now he goes back out again. He says, I'm going to find a better way, bigger and better.
How are the waves, son? He says, pretty good, Dad. Look up at me, David. Boy, are you catching some good waves? There, he caught a great one. footprint.
Allison!
Is she coming there?
I'm heading with Allison right there!
Okay, okay. Don't get in front of me, David. David, you see that big sailboat way out there? Right on the old horizon. Whoa, that one came in wicked. Taking a chance out here, I can get twice in any second. David, where's your sis?
Right there.
Are they coming out? Here comes Renee.
Here, Renee, is that big waterproof?
The camera? Heck no.
Why'd you fall down?
I'm not gonna fall down. Looks like Renee just got wiped out. She sure did. How do you like your new inner tube, huh? David, you can use it if she'll let you use it. It's hers.
I'm gonna go out.
Hi, Allison.
Hello.
And Allison gets wiped out.
I'm glad I stopped. I couldn't.
What kind of a day is it? Well, it's not quite noon, and it's probably 90 degrees already. You judge for yourself, sports fans. Here comes Squeaks with the new tube. You went all the way up the shore, little guy? Look at that boy motor. What?
You think that was a cool surf?
That was a great surf, little boy.
Another one.
Another one? That one wasn't too good. Go on down there, I can get you. Hey, David. Catch a good wave. Catch a good one. That was pretty good. But come on out here and catch a really great one.
Oh!
There it is.
No,
I'd
have to catch the wave before it crashes.
Come on, son. Let me see you catch that big one. Look up at me.
Oh, my gosh!
Hey, look up at me, son. That was absolutely great.
Come on, give me another big one.
I'm waiting for you to get a big one. So David has the inner tube and Renee has the raft. Renee claims David stole the inner tube. Hey Renee, how are the waves?
for, Squeak? Your next great wave?
Yes.
Huh?
Yeah, my next great wave. Dad, you know how many times I stole it?
Yeah?
I did.
I see an airplane up in the sky. Flying low, giving us those advertisements, right, boy?
Right.
Oh, oh my gosh!
Wave yet.
What'd you say? I haven't missed a lot, son. Hit it! Uh-oh, looks like David's gonna lose the inner tube. David, give it to her, it's hers! Kids at play. Brotherly and sisterly love. David gets pumped. Renee the victor. Da 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 da. Then there's David and Allison in their boat. Hey, Allison, how's the water? Waiting for the big wave, the white one to take them in. Then they'll stand up, carry it out, do it all over again. There's Her Highness trying to pick up dew behind her. She's trying to put on some moves and can't do it. Well, I better be careful. I'm out here pretty deep. This water could get me. I'll do anything for a shot. Renee keeps going out too far. I can't keep the sun behind her. Then there's Dinky Doodle. Hit it, Dink! Come on, birds, do something. Don't just stand there. Drop a load, do something. Do a little fishing, catch something.
Okay, that's better.
Can't believe it. It's gotta be over 90 degrees already today. Now I gotta go check out Scoo and Carol, who are in the room trying to catch some Z's. You'll notice that spare tire there on the back of Scoo's car. There's a story behind that. On the way down, we had a flat on Route 74. One of these days, when I have more time, I'll tell you the whole story about what happened on that tire. The old Windjammer Motel. You done swimming, honey?
No.
Huh? What are you going to do now? Where'd you get that Reese's towel?
It's my birthday.
From John? From Amy?
From Stephanie.
Stephanie?
Yeah, this is Hershey's. Died before she gave me one of those.
Oh, who does John work for? Nestle?
Nestle.
What are you going to do now? Huh? Hey, are you hungry?
No.
You're not hungry?
No.
You sure?
Positive.
Well, what are you going to do? Where's David?
Renee, where's David?
Out there.
What do you have to do? Move your stuff?
Yeah. What if I had my choice in the last?
What are you doing, honey?
Rinsing off again.
Getting all the salt water off of you.
One second time, so you can film it.
Well, you got to get the salt water. You didn't have it all off of it. I could see crystals of salt on your back. Plus, you want to get the sand off of you, too. That salt, you'll be real sticky. You know what I mean?
My arm just hurt.
All right, Sandy?
Pardon?
August 5th?
August 5th, yeah.
And here we are, taking a nice day at the beach the way it should be. Sandy, roiling herself under the summer sun. David's went around with a buddy. I'm going to find him.
He's just went that way.
I got to go find him, put sunscreen on him. Renee's down there saying, I'm not going to have sunscreen put on me, but watch. There's David. Hey, David, get off there.
Renee says to hurry.
Get off there.
Self up.
How you doing? You having fun?
Yeah.
What's the name of your buddy?
What?
What's the name of your buddy?
I don't know. It's a hard name to say.
Yeah, he has trouble remembering else.
All right.
No, I don't.
I've asked Dad a couple times. You haven't asked me.
Pretty as she is, I'm surprised you'd have any trouble remembering her. Well, I got out here and picture of Allison before she gets asked to sneeze or itch her nose.
She's married.
Yeah, I know. And here we find Renee playing happily in the sand. Who's she playing with? Allison, what's your last name? Allison, what's your last name, Allison?
What?
What's your last name?
Yes? No, what's your last name?
I think we have to guess her last name.
Ashby,
I never would have guessed it, Allison. Let's see what Allison looks like. Allison, you've been out on the beach too long. And what's your name?
Allison.
No,
Colin.
Your brother. What?
Colin.
Hi, Colin.
No, I'm Colin.
You and David have been having a lot of fun, I guess, right? That's wonderful. Well, I'm going to go find your daddy. He likes to be on film, and he hasn't been on enough. All right, I went in to make David lunch. I come out, and now Renee's been buried. And I got to get it. That's one kind of sunscreen, right, Renee? Colin, you can get in the picture. Go ahead. Is it nice and toasty under there?
Hard to breathe.
I'll bet it is. How much sand does he have over you?
2 layers on my stomach.
Three or four inches?
Huh?
3 or 4 inches? Okay. You know what you should do? Be creative and make her look funny. Make her a big fat body or big long legs or something like that. Okay?
Okay.
Renee decided she's going to get herself uncovered so she can watch the BMX Bandits.
Okay.
All right, break out. Oh, you're going to have sand everywhere. Gross.
Thing I would do is go in the ocean and get all that washed off and then go in the shower.
And then get that washed off. Was that fun?
Yes.
Oh, it felt kind of nice, didn't it?
Yep.
Okay. Hey, Allison and Colin. Yeah. Colin, Allison, and Renee have all decided to run down to the beach and get the sand off of them. They're gonna go in the apartment and watch the game of Fantasy Bacon.
Yes, sports fans, it's now 6:30 Sunday night, and David has not gotten enough water signed in. He's only been in the water about 7 hours today, but he said he had to come out again. Try to catch one last wave, the endless summer, the surf bomb. He says, I love it out here, Jay. Then there's Scoob reminiscing about her days in bedwetting 1 and bedwetting 2, courses that she aced in high school. She was talking about that on the way down. Remember the certificate, she put them up on the wall. Passed bedwetting 1 and bedwetting 2. Didn't go to college, but when she found out, she was going to go to college until she found out that she couldn't major in bedwetting. there's Dave, and I gotta go over there and catch up to him. By the way, in case you can't tell it, fans out there in TV land, the tide is coming in. The beach is getting smaller. To film me and David. I'll just be standing in the water doing nothing. Come on in here, little guy. Right up to your dad. He caught a wave. He thought he had a wave, but he missed it. Now here he comes. He's going to blow apart and then propel himself on in. Come on, David. Blow that part and get in here. Here he comes. This could be it, the big one. Nope. Water down here is really salty. There he goes. The little guy just loved it. We're going out miniature golfing pretty soon. There he's caught one, and in he comes. You're in far enough now, little guy. Look up at me, boy. Kids all ham. Hambo. How's it looking down the beach? Mighty good. Even better if I had a zoomer. Huh? I want to know if you, did you know that when Scoot was in high school, she got an A in bedwetting one and bedwetting two?
And bad breath three.
And bad breath three. According to David. Who put her pants for? There he goes out to catch another wave. This water's been absolutely beautiful. David wanted me to turn on the camera. What do you want, son?
Oh, when I was just about to turn it on, I looked up.
You're going to have to scream at me or you'll never get it on the microphone.
I looked up at Sandy's number and it said, Sandra Simpson. Job that she is best at? Bedwetting.
Professional bedwetter? You don't have much call for professional bedwetters. Yeah, they're still out there all over the place.
Picture of Dad and David having fun in the water. So David's having more fun than Daddy is.
Well, I'm not exactly having fun in the water. I was in the water today about 5 hours.
Let's see your suntan. Yes, sir.
I got some sun, but I also got blisters on my toes from walking in the sand.
Uh-oh.
Serious blisters on my toes.
Well, I got worse than that. I got stung by jellyfish.
That's true. Carol got stung by jellyfish today.
You got to take a picture of that.
Huh? Oh, I'm not going to take a picture of a mark on your neck. It just looks like you went to pick your earwax and missed. Stabbed yourself with your finger.
Yeah, I hear you. Laugh on, old feeble one.
Just keep that camera rolling.
Baby. It's rolling, it's rolling. I got David in the background.
Forget about David. Focus up to the main man.
Oh,
man
you're also ran.
The man who's made this all possible.
You're an also ran in there.
By the way, the tide's coming in. We're losing the beach right now.
Yeah? It hasn't come in for a couple hours.
I know it. Oh, man, wait. I'm going to need that camera in just a minute or two.
The devil you will.
When these sweeties get down here, this young stuff in these bikinis, I'm going to be needing that camera.
I hear you. We're not filming this for fucking
camp. We're filming this for us.
I meant for me.
not on Bucky and Tim. This is for me. Come on down here, sweet stuff. Just get down here, sweet stuff. Hold that camera going.
I hear ya. I'd rather watch David.
Huh?
I'd rather watch David.
No, get down here, close.
I'm not getting that water on my legs.
Oh. Well, that's good. You can shut it off.
We're going on Noble Knights Encampment. What do you have to say about this marvelous miniature golf course?
Well, I can't say yet. I haven't played the thing. Should be a piece of cake.
Should be a piece of cake. Well, as you can see, it's fairly nicely decorated.
What?
There, let me have the camera.
There she is, the double pass, the bed wedding, one and two. She got straight A's in that course.
Tell me what you said about the ball.
What?
About the balls matching.
Oh, this ball matches my shirt.
And?
This ball matches her shirt there.
And
yeah.
Dave Gary's ball
and this
matches,
ball
his
matches
team.
Your teeth.
Here we are on hole number one. Get out of my way, you're a girl. Dad's going to lead off?
No,
yes,
David
no.
Is.
David's going to lead off. All right.
Renee,
get out of the way.
Go.
Well, you're going to tell me since I'm at a bad angle on that.
Come back here, Carol.
All right, I got a little better angle on this. Go ahead, Renee.
I'm a good boy and I'm waiting.
That's the way you want to go, I assume. Sandy's up now.
Tap it in. Renee, just missed a hole in one. Tap
is that right?
Here,
no, tap it in. Tap it in.
Okay, hit it, hit it. Number two. Okay, Aunt Sandy.
I'm cleaning my club.
Aunt Sandy, got to get it through where she's supposed to. Now it's Dad's turn. All right, show us what you're made of, Dad. That's true.
No fun.
And he gets a... Whoa, a short one.
Mine was great.
Is that right? Good job. All right, David, hit his. For a, what, three?
Three.
All right. Okay, Renee. Renee's up. She's going to show us how it's done. Not bad. Bad bounce.
Not too bad.
Okay, Renee's going to go for a two. Well, maybe three. All right. Now Dad's up. He's going to show us how it's done or isn't done.
Could be a hole in one.
Could be.
Oh,
and again,
I can't believe
could be
I missed
a whip.
I can't believe that I missed it.
Two.
Oh, this course is tremendously difficult.
Now, Sirius Simpson is up. He's going to be off to the side.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, Sandy, you don't want to give me that angle.
Look at David.
What are you doing, David?
Scouting out for engines.
Scouting out for engines.
Hey, where are you kids going?
Manchester's maze.
The maze? I may never see you kids again.
Hallelujah.
You shoot that thing close.
What's wrong? You kids lost?
No.
They're lost in the maze, in the labyrinth. What's wrong, David? Where's your sis, boy? That boy is totally handcuffed. He doesn't know where he's coming or going.
sis is right behind you. Renee, say something. David's looking for you. David, what's that up in the sky there?
I think it was a moon.
And what's that? Can you see the moonlight on the ocean water?
Yes. Are you going to take the camera?
You get my money?
Yeah. Boy, there they go. They've got their bellies full and they're ready for a movie. Speaking of getting their bellies full.
Don't say it.
Don't say what? There she is, ladies and gentlemen, up close and personal. The chick that aced BW1 and BW2. Yes, ladies and gentlemen out there in TV land, here we are at the infamous and getting more so Barefoot Village.
Famous, not infamous.
Famous, infamous.
Infamous means bad.
This place is trying to rival Disney World Shopping Village. Can it do it?
Yes.
No.
Yes, it can.
No.
Yes, it can.
The Shopping Village still puts this to shame. There it is, the famous Fuddruckers. That sounds obscene. You see, hey, there's a kids' sports, David. Fudge and stuff, that's her favorite shop, David.
There they are. Drag them up now.
They can hardly wait to get on the old carousel. Hey, you kids all pumped up for this? Allie, huh? You're so excited you can hardly stand it, right? Well, I know Colin. How do you like this Barefoot Village? There, we just came out of WT Fudge and Stuff. Loaded down with our fudge.
David, you have to walk around to get on.
David. What are you riding?
A dragon.
A dragon? By golly, that is a dragon. Where's Allie? He knows. He knows. David? David? David! Hey, David? You know the dragon doesn't go up and down, right? Man, look at that bad fellow, James Dragon. David is all pumped up. And there's Colin. Hey, Colin? Colin? Hey, Colin, where's your sister? Oh, I see her. She's way back there. Had to come over here and tape where Scoo hasn't been. Her breath hasn't had a chance to permeate the foliage yet. The Barefoot Village built around this lake. Awesome lake down here. Probably 200-300 feet deep. They're building more, adding on constantly. Never ending. They'll always be building down here.
Smoke and meat sitting there in the old rocking chairs taking it easy
while the kids are on the carousel. Let's go see if I can get them close up. David, I thought you were going to ride a dragon.
This one goes up again.
You like it, Colin? Are you old girls having fun over here at the Barefoot Village?
Yes, I am.
Taking it easy?
I'm enjoying myself.
Spending my coin?
I don't spend your coin.
No, but she
does. Beg your pardon, spending our coin.
My coin.
Our
coin. My coin. I'll work you over.
Work me over all you want. It's our coin.
Scoo, you can go ahead and breathe over there now. I filmed it before you had a chance.
I wonder if that's an antique carousel.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it was antiqued in Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania 3 weeks ago. Well, I see Allie getting off. Where are the other kids? Yeah, he was going to ride that dragon. What happened? Where's Colin? Yeah, I see.
Hey, Renee.
Well, man.
Think you can handle it?
It's stupid.
Carson.
Here's your name, the Greek. Squish about what? She gets down here and David goes on the bumper.
Give me some money.
Spaz out, all right?
Spaz out.
There's Boots with her trash helmet and her life jacket. She says, I'm all ready to roll. You ready to roll on this thing, are you? Sure you can handle it?
Okay.
I'll take that bet, man. She's in trouble. You're going to be handcuffed. $5. Cheap at twice the price. There's Renee in her red boat coming through right now. She looks like she's having all kinds of fun. Hey, Boots, wave to me.
There comes Renee in the red boat around the turn. She's slowing down.
There she goes. Now she's goosing it. David's standing watching her.
All right.
Keep track of her lap. She's only allowed to go around 5 times.
There's one.
David waiting for his bumper boat. Who's got the tickets for the bumper boat?
Huh?
I do.
Aw, a couple of smoke leaves. Man, I'll tell you, it's hot sitting out here.
It is. It's real hot.
We have sun every day.
We've had sun down here every day. Sunshine.
Bumper boat tickets right here, Dad. Right here.
All right. Special.
That is special. Here comes Boots around again. That girl can fly.
That's a pretty good course out there, you know it? I think she's enjoying herself. Think she's sorry she came? You guys get up here and scream at her when she comes by.
Wave to her and everything. Get her attention. That's the third lap, right?
Guys, over here, signal them.
Oh, okay. Yeah, here she comes again. I wonder if she's liking that.
I'll tell you that right now, a real good job. She seems to have a faster boat than those other guys that she catches up to. think so. I think she's enjoying herself.
Bumper boats. David's
standing here waiting patiently for bumper boats.
Here she comes, bringing it in. You ready, David?
And the most voluptuous.
Ooh! 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 It's ladies' night tonight. Ladies getting free.
Did you guys like it? I guess. Huh? Yes. Was it fun? Your bangs get messed up? Good. Honey, was it thumbs up or thumbs down? Scary. Is that scarier than taking the water sprites out?
Hey, Renee?
Huh?
Renee?
Yeah.
Renee, is that scarier than taking the water sprites out on that big lake? Why?
Because, you know, like, everyone's like swirling, like right in front of me on a bed.
And I hear like one small space.
Yes, and it's like,
well, there's the bumper boat. There's David. He can hardly wait to get his ticket for the bumper boats. And there they go for the bumper boats. David's got his bumper boat all picked out. He's ready to roll.
You know, David, you're allowed to